How detrimental is Michael Bennett's dust-ups becoming in practice? Is that okay as a coach?
His what?
His dust-ups, his little after?
This is a passionate guy, and we get kind of riled up today. It was awesome those two guys walked up the field together. It's most important that how we respond and get back. He's just kind of fighting for his own a little bit. One of the other guys, young guys, got knocked around. He was standing there for him. That's, you know, he's got a lot of pride. And he's an incredible competitor, but he's got to make sure that he stays poised so he doesn't get himself in trouble. And so, a good illustration of that.
Do you sense any frustration because you have limited him in playing time?
Maybe. Yeah, maybe. Do I sense that? I don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe that's, you know, part of it. It's a lot riding on this season for our football team, and we have to deal with that. Really high expectations, and that can heighten the passion and the intensity and all that, and that's kind of something we're kind of used to.